your final boarding call for flight number 732 to Hong Kong. All passengers must proceed to gate 31A at this time.
Wait.
Sorry.
Cutting it close, sir. Have a good flight.
Very clear.
We thought you would be happy. You see, our production is 2 months ahead of schedule.
Shin, we've been over this and over this.
Okay, why some more?
CarSmart operates on the basis of just-in-time delivery. Right. Hell, just about every company in America does the same. We get the product in, we put it on the shelves, we move it out the door. No warehousing, no excess costs.
But with more merchandise, you have more to sell. Happy customers.
Let me make this really clear. If any more shipments arrive early, we will refuse them. You want to produce all this surplus? You pay the warehousing costs.
You tell your bosses, everything will be just as they want.
It was a mistake as well. What kind of shifts you got these guys pulling, Shin?
We are very strict, very fair. Never more than 12 hours.
Say please.
Yeah, I got a 3-hour layover in L.A. before the Washington flight. No, you better tell Toby I'm going to miss the game. I'm going to try like hell to make it, though. I hate for him to be disappointed. Everything went great here. Crazy, though. 11 meetings in 3 countries in 6 days. Never again.
I thought doctors were supposed to know better.
I quit 7 years ago. You promised not to tell?
As long as you promise to meet me in Washington next month.
Wish I could, but God knows where I'll be.
That's it?
I enjoy my vices, but only in moderation.
So much control.
Second nature.
Why don't you stay a few days?
I'm better in small doses.
Ooh, says who?
Everyone who's ever tried to make it more permanent.
depressed. Almost 6 hours without a page.
I gotta go.
How many confirmed?
Only one dead.
Infected?
8 as of last night.
So there's still a chance of containment. We need to monitor all news services in Asia for any potential cases.
You have everything you need?
Yeah, like a Boy Scout, always prepared.
Hey, anybody here?
Do I count?
More than anyone?
Hi. Mm-hmm.
6 days ago, the Chinese government informed the WHO that a strain of the H5N1 virus had been discovered in a marketplace of the Guangdong province. Now, over 1.2 million birds were slaughtered in an attempt to eradicate the strain. But not only does it appear that they failed, but some of their equipment may not have been properly sanitized, which may have inadvertently led to spreading the disease. At least 6 of the victims work at a manufacturing facility where a lot of the villagers are employed. And there is a very real possibility that we may be looking at the first human-to-human transmission of the avian flu virus.
The village has been contained, though, right?
Well, as soon as the government was alerted.
So we might be able to...